easy to change the world. I mean, that's the kind of thing that you can see on psychedelics. You don't get trapped in the beauty and awe of the psychedelic experience itself. You know, it's like looking through the chandelier of reality from a different vantage point. You know, you can now project through those crystals in another way. We'll be right back.
whole organisms have the two key enzymes that lead to the synthesis of DMT. And these enzymes are ancient enzymes. They're all over the place. They're, again, part of basic metabolism.
Jesus.
We'll be right back.
Getting a bioport fitted.